Get your lying ass out, cause I'll be better off without you. Well, that I have no doubt. It's never in my life if I so often had to shout for someone to love to hear me. So please explain how I'll never find someone better when, as far as I'm concerned, if they give even a single fuck about someone that hurt, they'll surpass you. And as sad as it seems, I really did think we were working for the same dream, but we're on separate teams. That much is clear, but once you leave, I will not have to adhere to the whims of a shapeshifter. 1 minute appears to give a fuck, but then the next one just bathe in my tears. So if this is it, and we're really fucking finished, tell me what in the hell. I should be scared of missing the way you didn't listen when you constantly omitted the truth so you could make your own fucking with it.
Said please, won't you come back to bed and sleep on the things that we said, and we can't try once again in the morning. In the morning, yeah, but down the keys, there's no time to go, cause if you flee, you won't find a home with me. You won't try anymore, then leave, just fucking leave. I hope that you hold on, that you don't fall asleep, cause I wrote your ass a song, and the least you could do is look at me now. I hope that you hold on, that you don't fall asleep, cause I wrote your ass a song, and the least you could do is look at me now.
Oh, can't we stay here?
Come on, the bride and groom want to talk privately.
Thank you, Miss Protocol.
It's all right.
This is more than one of us is being on some fuck shit. There's a problem at the root of the way we function, and refuses to assist with the baggage that we come with. This is cursed soil, and it turns hearts lovers. And I'm sad, but if I'm honest, you probably should dip, cause if you stay, we'll make up for the moment. But this callous nature that we carry, you will still persist in a row hot souls until neither of us are fit for love now or even in the future. So if you have the strength, my love, please do it, cause we have been blinded, and we have gone stupid heads. We have chipped away at one another in these useless squabbles and misunderstandings. How do we become so damn good at fanning? The fire that burned between us says we were both standing on opposites out the same bridge that crossed the canyon between my indifference and your fear of regret, between my mistrust and the list of ones you kept. I am going weary, her life each other's next. But if you say you stay, I'm still willing to try again. Say please, won't you come back to bed and sleep on the things that we said, and we can't try once again in the morning. In the morning, yeah, but down the keys, there's no time to go, cause if you flee, you won't find a home with me. If you won't try anymore, then leave, just fucking leave.
Alright.
I hope that you hold on, that you don't fall asleep, cause I wrote your ass a song, and the least you could do is look at me now. I hope that you hold on, that you don't fall asleep, cause I wrote your ass a song, and the least you could do is look at me now. Dictate who you love, cause the waters will rise, for the rains are sure to come, and on that day we'll marvel at what we've become. Until then,
yeah, we got lost in our good fortune, until our very souls became forfeit. Our minds are now tortured, cause we put our faith in things that weren't worth this, yeah. We forgot how to feel, turn a blind eye as the innocent were killed. Dissociation became on the shield, cause we couldn't bear the weight of this world that we have built, yeah. Most days I feel haunted by the ghosts of those whose demise I could've stopped if I gave a damn about the suffering. But I'm too busy with my own damn recovery. I'm too busy trying to fall in love with me. I'm so jaded, I don't give the world the love it needs. I'm unmoved by my sisters and my brother's needs, made a hypocrite by the words of love I preach.
We are all holy diamonds in the rough, so don't let these lies dictate who you love, cause the waters will rise, for the rains are sure to come, and on that day we'll marvel at what we've become. Until then, we'll dance to dusty feet. I'll be too far gone, don't put your trust in me. All this broken glass bound to cut our feet, but we'll dance all the same to the blood runs free, yeah. It's a dusty feet, I'll be too far gone, don't put your trust in me. All this broken glass bound to cut our feet, but we'll dance all the same till the blood runs free, yeah.
and this ain't a fucking christening. But if there is a God, I pray that she is listening. If there is a God, I hope that he's forgiven me for squandering all the blessings that were given me. Yeah, and I hope they set me free. But if there is, then well, I still believe in the power of love over anything else. And until my dying breath, that's the story I will tell it. Yes, at times I do get overwhelmed by the relationship between love for others and love for self. But I refuse to put these things away and knowledge on the shelf. Cause regardless of any religion, I believe that real wealth is measured by peace and joy. And how can I have no balance when so many lives destroyed? These are realities that I cannot avoid, inconvenient truths that I cannot ignore. And I'm so sorry, cause I wish I did more. But I'm only one man, and it's a big world. And I know deep down in my core that I am no messiah. Yes, I am sure that if there is a God, well it's not me. But I still like to do my part, the task is so daunting. And though these inconvenient truths they taunt me, I pray that these ghosts never cease to haunt me.
We are all holy diamonds in the rough, so don't let these lies dictate who you love. Cause the waters will rise, for the rains are sure to come. And on that day we'll marvel at what we become. Until then, when it's a dusty feet, I'll be too far gone, don't put your trust in me. All this broken glass bound to cut our feet, but we'll dance all the same till the blood runs free, yeah. When it's a dusty feet, I'll be too far gone, don't put your trust in me. All this broken glass bound to cut our feet, but we'll dance all the same till the blood runs free, yeah. Yeah.
It's hard to believe the church more concerned with sodomy than it is with motherfucking poverty. Saying love your neighbor, but shit talk is cheap. This is time to struggle, it's no anomaly, and I don't wanna hear another fucking homily. Cause the contradicts and live was just about got me vomiting. About to lose my mind, get lobotomy. Cause we just use our greed and scarce even acknowledge that there are thousands who die every day. And honestly, we don't give a fuck. Just as long as we can keep living beyond our means with no apologies. But what right do we have to life in a fucking lie that we want? We want in a first world country that we want, when our brothers and sisters never went hungry. That we want when this shit was a decision. That we want when this shit was a decision.
Get your lying ass out, cause I'll be better off without you. Well, that I have no doubt. It's never in my life if I so often had to shout for someone to love to hear me. So please explain how I'll never find someone better when, as far as I'm concerned, if they give even a single fuck about someone to hurt, they'll surpass you. And as sad as it seems, I really did think we were working for the same dream, but we're on separate teams. That much is clear, but once you leave, I will not have to adhere to the whims of a shapeshifter. 1 minute appears to give a fuck, but then the next one just bathe in my tears. So if this is it, and we're really fucking finished, tell me what in the hell.